gonna stop those two. You're in the good.
Mark Henry and the Big Show.
Hey, Big Show, Mark Henry. I told you to step up. And you go out there and you beat up 3MB? Did they not understand me?
A new era has dawned, and the two of you have got to go. Believe that.
And believe!
You know what? When you have to resort to long monologues telling how you're going to whoop somebody, usually you can't.
That's the truth of it. Yeah, the way you think about it, they're running off that lip. I don't know, man.
You know what? My message to them is to get their stuff together.
Get it in order.
Get it in order. Fill out your will.
Fill out your will.
Because
let your family members know. Because you ain't coming home after Night of Champions and them tag team championships. They're coming home with us. You know, we'll take those tag team champions out to some barbecue.
You know there's going to be some food involved.
There just better be some food involved. Why do you think I brought it up here? There ain't no food and some cold drinks. I'm not hanging out.
I'm telling you.
Look, it ain't the first time we've been dropped. It probably won't be the last time I've been dropped in my career. If you think the Shield intimidates us, you got another thing coming. We are the begin, the end all of intimidation. We're not just pretty boys running off at the lip. If you got a little bit of fame, a little bit of popularity now, a little bit of momentum. I've been scaring hearts and men for years. I'm going to clip those puppies. Watch.
Big E catching Ziggler in midair, and Ziggler countered. Great move by Dolph. Is it enough to put Big E Langston away? And he powers out of two.
Big guy like that, you gotta.
Oh, look at this. The referee was dealing with Langston. AJ Lee, man, with a cheap shot. Langston just rolled over Ziggler, who stays in it.
The explosiveness of Big E. That's what I'm talking about. That mixture of power and strength.
Now Big E Langston with Dolph Mapai was going for the big ending. From behind, Ziggler! Zigzag!
Got him again!
Inside leg! Dolph is beating Big E!
Cuckoo!
Dolph, previously on the WWE app, Big E Langston said that he was going to end this rivalry with you tonight once and for all. Coming out with the win, is this closure for you?
You never know in this business who's your friend or who's your enemy or anything like that. And you could say there's always closure here, and then the next day he could lay me out backstage. Maybe I don't ever entertain again. So you never know. To me, I'm through with them. I took them both under my wing. I taught Big E everything he knows, which is more than most other people will ever know. And I'm done with him. I'm done with AJ, done with Big E. I'm on to bigger and better things myself and making this business better because I'm here doing it my way.